Spy Beaver investigates. It's the beaver's busiest time of year. They scour the river for building material. Stones help stabilize the lodge against flooding. Preparing their home for winter is everyone's responsibility. Sticks and logs bring strength to the structure. They can also be used to plug holes and reduce leaks to the main chamber. Small sticks are used to fill in the gaps. To cap it all, a thatch of turf helps weatherproof the roof. On the riverbank, the whole family is hard at work collecting food and nesting material. Even the youngsters do their bit. The beavers must harvest what they can before winter sets in. Everything must be ferried back home. The muskrat uses grass as nesting material to furnish his own quarters in the lodge. As winter approaches, the beavers redouble their efforts. And the muskrat gets ever more ambitious. Everyone working flat out, they'll soon be ready for the upcoming winter. They'll spend most of it safely tucked up inside.